Okay, so hi everyone. I am the Rated R Superstar, Kurt Day. Okay, so today I'm going to review the list of WWE Rated R Spinner Championship Belt. Okay, it's by for Lazada. Okay, so this is actually a championship belt, okay, specially made, okay, for the Rated R Superstar H. Okay, so it's a very, very nice championship belt. Okay, so this is the basket weight. Okay. So I can take a photo and then also video, okay, for this championship belt. Okay, so I will take out the plastic wrap. Okay. Okay, so the WWE Rated R Spinner Championship Belt. Okay. So now the TikTok jumping jibber. Okay, so ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages, men, the WWE Rated R spinning championship belt. The spinner championship belt, okay? That's right, man. It is. Wow. So this is the WWE Rated R spinner championship belt. So this is a championship belt specially made for the Rated R Superstar H. Okay, so I already take out the championship belt from the Busted Web. So, this is the WWE Rated R Spinner Championship Belt. Okay, so this is a championship belt specially made for this WWE Superstar, the Rated R Superstar H. Okay, so I am actually a big fan of the Rated R Superstar H. Okay, so. Wow, look at the championship belt, man. It's so nice. So there's an eagle. There's an eagle on top. And here, right, champ. Okay, and then here, right, WWE champion. Okay, WWE champion. And then you can see there's another eagle here. So, wow, so well designed. And look at this, man. Here, right, Monday Night Raw. Wow, awesome, man. Look at this, man. Okay. So it's a very, very nice championship belt. And here they write Rated R Superstar. Okay, so this WWE Championship belt is specially made for Edge. Okay, it's a very, very nice championship belt. Okay, and you can actually spin it. So you see, you can spin the words. That is why it's called the Spinner Championship belt. Okay, or you can call it the Spinning Championship belt. Okay, so wow, look at this, man. Wow, he's awesome, man. Okay. Wow, look at this, man. So nice, man. Really nice, man. So nice. Wow, awesome. Okay. So it looks exactly real, exactly same, just like the championship belt, the H used to wear. Wow. It's awesome, man. Very, very nice. So I can use a phone to take photo also. Okay, so let's look at behind, man. The behind. So behind, you can see it's made of the thing, right? Okay, so here actually for those people who are actually more slim, you can actually wear it, okay, by the button, okay, the button buckle, okay, you actually to wear it. Okay, so it's behind. Wow, look at this, man, behind. Very nice championship belt. Oh, it's true. Very, very nice. so okay, wait ah, I'll put further in front. Okay, so I finished doing the review of the WWE Rated R Spinner Championship Belt. Okay, so it's a very nice looking championship belt. Oh my god, look at the gold, man, it's so nice. Okay, wow, look at this, man, look at the gold. Wow, this is awesome, man. That's right, man, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages, your new WWE Champion, Rated R Superstar, Kurt Day. That's right, okay? So, take the picture of your new WWE Champion, Rated R Superstar, Kurt Day. Wow, look at this, man. This is really, really awesome, man. Look at this. Wow, very, very nice championship belt. Absolutely awesome. Wow, look at this, man. So you see, ever since I was a little kid, when I'm only 4 years old, I've always wanted to be the WWE champion. And I always want to help the WWE Rated R Spinner Championship belt. Okay, and now, my childhood dream has come true. That's right, man. Okay, wow, very nice championship belt. Wow, this awesome, man, please. Okay. Wow, very, very nice. Wow. It's very, very nice championship belt. Awesome. Okay, so now I'm going to take a photo, take a selfie. Ah, before I take a selfie, okay. So, you see, this championship belt is so nice, okay, so during the Christmas season, okay, the great thing, the Christmas decoration, okay, with this WWE Spinner Championship belt, wow, very nice. Okay, so I have made Singapore proud, I have made my family proud, I have made all my fans proud by becoming your new WWE champion. That's right. Oh, it's true. So the WWE Spinner Championship Belt is one of the most prestigious championship belt in wrestling history. Oh, it's true.
看不到。
Okay, so right now, I'm going to demonstrate to you how to wear this jumping jig belt. So like I say, if you are slim enough, you can wear the championship belt by this button buckle. Okay? And some people will say, oh, this is actually a toy championship belt. Adults cannot wear. Okay? Okay? Don't know anything, don't act, because this championship belt, adults also can wear. Okay, so let me just demonstrate to you how to wear the championship belt. So you need the nylon string. Okay. So you can buy this at a shop. Then you need a pair of scissors. Then you need to poke a hole at each side of the strap. So maybe we poke the hole here. Okay, so you poke the hole here. So you poke the hole here. So you need to poke both sides. Okay, so total you need to pop not only one hole but two holes. Okay, so after popping the hole, right, you need to cut the string. So the string, okay, you can decide how long you want. Okay, maybe you want this long also can. Okay, so next, you need to use a pen. You need to use a pen to pop the string inside the hole, that's right. So, always bring a pen with you. Okay, then, in order to secure that the strap doesn't fall, tear, right? I will need to use a backhaul stick, okay, to paste on here so that it's more secure. Okay, and the other side. Okay, so I'm done. Okay, so now I can actually wear the championship belt. Wow, look at this man, it's awesome, wow. Very nice man, look at this man. That's right, WWE, Rated R Superstar, WWE Champion, Cook A, wow. Okay, so I have finished doing the review of the WWE Spinner Championship Belt. Okay, so what do you think of the WWE Spinner Championship Belt? Okay, put your comments, okay, on the comment section below this video. So thank you very much for watching this video. Remember to click like on this video, then subscribe to my YouTube channel. That's right, man. Bye bye. Bye bye, very nice championship belt. Okay.